You have the quest Guns and Ammo in Gray Zone Warfare. Here's how you find it. Pause for the map. This is in Hunter's Paradise, which is in the northern portion of the map. Follow the white dot for your objective. This quest is keylocked by Hunter's Paradise weapon storage key. You'll be able to find it on the bodies of the enemies in the area. This key is a very good loot area as well. All you have to do is enter in the room and you're good.